Google Chrome is the one of the greatest and decent browser in our platform. In PC, it contains tons of features, themes, extensions and plugins. They will help you in each undesirable situation while browsing. However, the new version of Google Chrome comes with the feature of Auto Password Manager. So this video is going to show you those things in the decent manner. That being said, let's get started. This functionality is available on Google Chrome version 62, or even you can get this on beta version of Google Chrome. So your Google Chrome version is below 62 means just update to new one. After that, open it. Then click the three dot menu. There you have the auto password option. Before going to that, let's see something what is auto password option in Chrome. So this option enables the user to store their credential when they log in. Also, we can use those details whenever we want. Also, we can see what are all the accounts we have logged in to the Chrome and everything. It shows the user ID as well as the password. So it reduces the mind stress while logging in an account after a long time. So now come to the concept. Just log into your Google account which you are using everywhere. Then the Google Chrome synchronizes your account details. And then open the auto password option. There you can see each and every account what you logged in using Chrome. Also you can see the password. To do that, just click the eye icon, but it requires you to put the lock on your phone. So here I am turning on the pattern lock. Then that's all. You can view each account password. And I get this one useful for me. So I just share to you people. So if you get something useful, just leave a like. Show your support by subscribing to our channel. And this is Selvam Sark GK from Tech Fancies. I will see you in the next good one. Code Motto.